Hello.
You to change the color of the quality.
But today we are playing
Farm Together. And look at my dog. And look at me. Well, obviously played it a bit to unlock all this. But look at my doggo. He's so cute. He's so he just follows me around. Look at him. Come on. It's okay. Here we go. And then look at all the stuff we have with the little tall rain. Oh, didn't mean to do that. Nope, didn't mean to do that. Okay.
So I'm gonna walk around and show everybody what we got as well.
Okay, you do this thing.
Okay, I'll do this one, then I'll do that one.
Oh, is there a new animal?
Wait.
Oh,
yeah. Yeah, hang on a minute. Let me put my stuff down and we'll look at the animal in a minute. So we've been doing very well. We've got loads of stuff unlocked. We've got sweet peas for the land. And we got some of the animals, some of the fish, some of the items. We're on farm level 8.
Mm-hmm.
Anything else new?
Yeah,
I don't know. Can't wait to be in wrong season, is it?
No,
yes.
Not money. Can you look down more?
Yeah, go on. I was seeing the garden house.
I want to see what the animal is.
Yeah, all money. I want to see what food we need. We'll be shortly, we are there. Almost there. Okay, we've got two lots of chickens. We got the one duck, one pig, four lots of fish, one pet, trees, storage. My pet looks so tiny.
Dolly.
Come, that bear's go, yeah. What is it? Rabbit? Boy? Let's be careful with the money.
Oh. I need some money.
Yeah, not too much.
Look at that big tree.
Weeping willow. They get one of them. Can I get one now?
And a little chicken coop, look. Where's the chicken?
Up on the top.
Where?
It's in the middle of the first piece we end.
It's pretty like here. So I just have to walk the internet too.
Okay, better see if everybody needs feeding.
Everybody needs feeding.
And you can also run as if you get a call. Get a person to run the little legs off.
Don't know that the fence is for the new bunny.
Oh, the chicken fly.
Yeah,
point your arm so your arm in the way then. So it's a fun little game, it's really good, lots to do. You're always busy bees, turning from one area to the next. Oh, hang on, let me. Funny. Just looking for different things that you can buy. So they can do lots on there. Lots and lots. The cheese fun. They can plant their stuff down, water them, and then you gotta pick them once they go. There's also little missions that you do on the side.
Should we end the video now?
I hope you enjoyed watching our little farm, and maybe we'll show another video of it if we get any further along the way with more new animals and stuff. So keep a lookout so you can watch our farm grow all the time. Goodbye.